Fitzgerald was talking about a praying mother. And one night, I was in my room, and we were in the middle of a situation, about to be evicted. A lot of you know my story, been homeless before, but we were about to be evicted, and I heard my mom crying in the middle of the night, and I wondered what was up, so I got up out of my bed, and I went over to her room, and I thought she was, you know, going through something was wrong. And so the door was cracked and I pushed it open just to see what was wrong with mom. And the crying that I heard wasn't the kind of crying that I thought it was. She was kneeling next to the bed, thanking God for his faithfulness. Even though she may not see the situation changing, she was declaring, God, you're still good. And I thank you for what we do have. We may not have all that we've been asking for, but we thank you that we have everything that we need because we have you, Jesus. And I declare that Jesus is all that you need tonight.
Who you are. keep singing, this is the nature of Jesus.
Even when I don't feel you're working,
he never stopped.
He never stopped.
He
never stopped. Never
stopped. Even when I don't see you're working, even when I don't feel you're working, he never stopped.
He never stopped working.
He never stopped.
He never stopped.
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper. Light of the darkness, my heart,
that is who you are.
It's the nature of our God. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper. Light of the
darkness, my heart, that is who you are.
We are waymaker, waymaker,
miracle worker.
Thank you.
don't sing things over and over because we don't know what to do, though sometimes we do. We sing this over and over because you and I, we were meant for eternity. And for all of time, the angels and the elders have been singing holy and holy, and Jesus never gets tired of the same song. We're the ones who get tired. We're the ones who move on more quickly than he's ready to. And in these moments, sometimes we have to press past the temporary to press into the eternal mindset we were born for. And so we sing it again and again to remind ourselves of the nature of Jesus. This is our God. The one who makes streams flow in the desert. The one who brings you shade in the sun. The one who covers you with his wings. Lets you hide in his shadow. Who lets you rest while he wars for you. This is who he is. Sometimes we sing it because we're sure, and sometimes we sing it until we know. But nonetheless, we sing it anyways. We sing of the nature of our God. It doesn't get old. That is who you are. That is who you are. That is who you are. One more time. That is who you are. It's who you've always been.
Like the frost on a rose, winter comes for us all. Oh, how nature acquaints us with the nature of patience. Like a seed in the snow, I've been buried to grow. For your promise is loyal, from sea to sequoia. And I know, though the winter is long, even richer, the harvest it brings. Though my waiting prolongs, even greater, your promise for me like a seed. I believe that my season will come. Lord, I think of your love like the low winter sun. As I gaze, I am in the light of your brightness, like a fire to the snow, I'm renewed in your warmth. Melt the ice of this wild soul till the pairing is beautiful. And though my waiting prolongs, even greater, see. I believe that my season will come. I can see the promise. I can see the future. You're the God of seasons, and I'm just in the winter. If all I know of harvest is that it's worth my patience, then if you're not done working, then God, I'm not done waiting. You can see my promise even in the winter, 'cause you're the God of greatness, even in a manger. For all I know of seasons is that you take your time. You could have saved just in a second. Instead you send a child. Sake of us all, from Bethlehem soil grew Calvary Sequoia.
Earth Savior of the world was falling, his body on the cross, his blood poured out for us, the weight of every curse upon him.
We sing hallelujah. Give Him praise.
Savior, the mercy of our God, the cross that leaves no questions of the measure of His love, our chains are gone, our debt is paid, the cross has overthrown the grave, for Jesus' blood that sets us free means death to death. The innocent judge guilty, while the guilty one walks free. Death would be his portion, and our portion liberty. Our chains are gone, our day. Forgiven, the sinner Savior, crown Him forever. And for the Lamb who was slain, He is risen. I give my whole life to honor this love. By the Lamb who was slain, I'm forgiven. The sinner
like this.
Lift up a song of thanksgiving today. Let's just bless the Lord.
Oh, we worship your holy name.
Yeah, come on, lift it up. Lift up your praise.
one thing that I want to say.
Friend Jonathan here to help me out. Come on, put your hands together for every praise. worship. One accord.
And now, let the weak say, We give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son, His Son. Give thanks with a grateful heart. Give thanks to the Holy One. Give thanks because He's given Jesus Christ, His Son.
I worship you. light in the darkness. That is who you are. Yeah, waymaker, miracle walker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You wipe away all tears. You mend the broken heart. You're the answer to it all, Jesus. You wipe away all tears. You mend the broken heart. You're the answer to it all, to it all, Jesus. Yeah. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper. I worship you. You are here, meeting every need. I worship you. I worship you. Oh, de 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 motion de amazekeane.
There's a place. cares for me. I'm my child of God. Yes, I am.
Identity is found in who Jesus is. It's found in Christ, that we are chosen and not forgotten because of what he has done for us and for who he says that we are. See, when we gather together collectively here, we worship, and how we worship is declaring the goodness of God over every single situation in our life. So would you do something with me from the front to the back, the left to the right? Would you lift your hands towards heaven as a sign of surrender, saying, sign, God, I need you, as we sing this together.
I am chosen, not forsaken.
Come on.
I am who you say I am.
You are for.
You are for me, not against me. I am who you say I am.
I am chosen.
I am chosen, not forsaken. I am who you say I am.
Sit at his feet, or we'll walk by him. his side in the way. What he says we will do, where he sends we will go. Never fear, only trust and obey. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. Oh, trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. And 'tis so sweet to trust in Jesus, just to take him at his word, just to rest upon his promise, just to know the sin. Jesus, Jesus, how I trust him, how I prove him more and more. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for grace to trust him more.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
goodness, for your mercy. Thank you for your love, for loving us when we were quite unlovable people. Thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you.
Speak to me now.
stand in the midst of a multitude of those from every tribe and tongue. We are your people, redeemed by your blood, rescued from death by your love. There are no words good enough to thank you. There are no words to express my praise, but I will lift up my voice and sing from my heart.
lift our hands in the presence of Jesus. Come on, every hand lifted. Just begin to bless him in the spirit all over the room. Come on. Just for about 30 seconds, begin to minister to the Lord. That's right, sing in the spirit, all over the room.
You call me out upon the waters, the great unknown, where feet may fail. And there I find you in the mystery, in oceans deep, my faith will stay.
Waters, your sovereign hand.
take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, then my faith would be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. He will lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters, wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith would be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. So I will call upon your name and keep
Hallelujah. endured that ancient cross. How precious is my Savior's blood. The beauty of heaven wrapped in my shame. The image of love upon death's cross. Having my heart was worth the pain. What joy could you see beyond the grave? If love found my soul worth dying for, how wonderful, how glorious. Savior's scars, victorious. My chains are gone, my debt is paid. From death to life, and grace to grace. Heaven now owns that vacant tomb. How great is the hope that lives in you. The passion that tore through hell like a rose. The promise that rolled back death in its storm. Freedom is worth the life you raised. Oh, where is my sin? Where is my shame? Oh, if love paid it all to have my heart, how wonderful, how glorious. My Savior's scars, victorious. My chains are gone, my debt is paid. From death to life, in grace to I see freedom. When I see that grave, I see Jesus. And from death to life, I will sing your praise in the wonder of your grace. When I see that cross, I see freedom. When I see that grave, I see Jesus. And from death to life, I will sing your praise in the wonder of your grace. When I see that cross, I see freedom. When I see that grave, I see Jesus. And from death to life, I will sing your praise in the wonder of your grace. Oh, the wonder of your grace. Oh, my soul will ever sing. How wonderful, how glorious. My Savior's scars, oh, victorious. chains are gone, my debt is paid. From death to life, in grace to
another in the waters. Oh,
holding back the seas. Should I ever need reminding, power set me free. There is a cross that bears the burden, where another died for me. There is another in the fire. Dear, left a dip beneath the waters. I'm no longer a slave to my sin anymore. Should I fall in the space between what remains of me and this reckoning? Either way, I'm bound to the things of this world. And I know I will never be alone. There is another in the fire, standing next to me. There is another in the waters, holding back the seas. And should I ever need reminding, will power set me free? There is a grave that holds nobody. Now that power lives in me, and I can see the light in the darkness as the darkness bows to Him. I can hear the roar in the heavens as the space between rests in. I can feel the ground shake beneath us as the prison walls cave in. Nothing stands between us. There is no other name but the name that is Jesus. He who was and still is and will be through it all. So come what may in the space between all the things unseen and this reckoning. I know I will never be alone. I know.
my hope has found. He is my light, my strength, my song. This cornerstone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest drought and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are stilled, when striving cease. My comforter, my all in all, here in the love of Christ I stand. On flesh, fullness of God in helpless babe. This gift of love and righteousness, scorned by the ones he came to save. Till on that cross as Jesus died, the wrath of God was satisfied. For every sin was laid, here in the death of Christ I live. There in the ground his body lay, light of the world by darkness slain, then bursting forth in glorious day. From the grave he rose again, and as he stands in victory, since curse has lost its grip on me, for I am his and he is mine, bought with the precious blood of Christ.
my vision, O Lord of my heart. Not be all else to me save that thou art. Thou my best thought by day or by night, waking or sleeping, thy presence my light. Thou my wisdom and thou my true word, I ever with thee and thou with me, Lord. Thou my great Father and I thy true Son. Thou in me dwelling and I the fight. Be thou my dignity, thou my delight, thou my sole shelter, and thou my high tower. Raise thou me heavenward, O power of my power. Treasure thou art.